Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. One time, I was scrolling some videos on Facebook. And then I came across a scene from a local telenovela. And the story goes like this. There was a rich woman who called her kasambahay or her house helper and asked her a question. Sabi niya, "Nasaan na yung inorder kong puon? Anong oras na? Bakit hanggang ngayon wala pa?" And then the kasambahay replied, "Naku ma'am, medyo na traffic daw po kasi yung delivery. Kaya wala pa po." The rich woman said, "Mga leche! Mga walang kwenta! Hindi nyo ba alam na kailangan kong magdasal mamaya? Dapat dumating yan bago mag-alas 6 para makapagdasal ako. Mga walang silbi." Natatawa po kayo ah. My dear brothers and sisters, you know, our pieties, sacrifices, and fastings are useless if they will not change us internally. These things are not ends in themselves. Hindi po sa dasal, sa fasting, at mga sacrifices natatapos ang mga iyon. Hindi yun ang ending. Hindi po yun ang highlight. Jesus was asked in the gospel today, "Why do your disciples do not fast?" And it was a valid question from the disciples of John. Kasi very devout Jews po sila. And they really follow up to the last letter of the law. And to think that Jesus and his disciples are not fasting, that was a clear no-no in their tradition and their religion. But Jesus replied, "Hindi, okay lang yan. Save the rituals when I'm gone. Sa ngayon, focus muna tayo sa real reason bakit tayo nagfa-fast." And you know, we often hear in our readings, hindi po ba, "I desire mercy, not sacrifice." And even yesterday, this was mentioned in the gospel. And I think this is the heart of the gospel message these days. Jesus' teachings are useless if they will not be acted upon. Just like how we may observe the ritual and prescriptions of fasting, but we may not internalize the real spirit behind it. Dear brothers and sisters, what is the core or the heart of being a Christian? Ano nga po ba talaga? And I think it is love, it is mercy, and it is compassion. The moment we become too focused on externalities and forget to love other people, we fail to be Christians. The moment we become too obsessed with appearances and then forget to be merciful and considerate with other people, we fail again to be Christians. And the moment we become too pious and faithful to rituals and yet fail to become compassionate to our neighbor, especially to the poor and those who are in need, we fail again to be Christians. Jesus said, "Pour new wine into fresh wineskins, and both are preserved." Amen.